Number 105. We start in third position, go to fourth, and back again several times for this the two lines of this etude. So I'm going to find my D with fourth finger and replace it with first. We shift right away, so make sure you're starting on the right note so we can get to the second note. Oh, this is the fourth measure. Ready? Go.